Action 7 sports director Orlando Sanchez takes us to Danny Romero's hideout.
Nicknamed Kid Dynamite, Danny Romero had the explosiveness to put opponents down on the canvas.
Let's go. Let's start with that jab. Let's start with that jab.
Now he's using that power in a different way. Welcome to Danny Romero's hideout.
This is a program that's far from just boxing. One, two, how you going?
More than 600 kids are signed up for this free program, and most of them aren't at the gym to win a world title.
Come on, you gotta climb the mountain. A community champion is what we're looking for, and it's not gonna be an athletic.
The goal of this nonprofit organization is to keep kids from making bad decisions. It's a place where they can go to get away.
A lot of these kids are so wound up with anger, they get to relieve it here.
Some children come into his gym hungry or without shoes. Romero has paid it out of his own pocket, and he's proud of the recent success stories, the positive report cards the kids turn into him, seeing potential dropouts get a diploma.
It hurts the heart, and so the gratification that I've gotten out of this when they're doing well is much more than even when I won world championship titles. It's something that you have to be here to experience it.
Orlando Sanchez, KOAT Action, 7 Sports.